One thing that really drew me to Boston and to Boston University in general is the amount of collaboration that occurs between different peers and faculty at the university.